East Swablu, the poison cloud Pokemon. Poison and dragon, okay. After flying through toxic clouds, it slowly became infected and capable of flying very high in the air, so the storms it produces tend not to generate significant damage. Huh, okay.